So this is why people travel so far to the north. The beauty of her.
Looks like someone had her before you, Captain.
I don't mind her, little bastard. Never did like virgins. Too messy. I'd rather ride a horse that's already been broken in by another man. How would you like to sit?
Good drink, sir. Please, sit. A long journey over the mountains, I'm sure you'd like to take.
Don't interrupt me when I'm speaking to the lady. I'll slit your throat. Now take this cunt's baby before I toss it out into the snow and leave it to die. And have it serve me my drink.
Certainly, sir. Just a moment.
Bring us more ale. Must be a hole in this cup because it's empty.
You drunken mule, I'll fill it for you.
Barkeep. This is your lucky day. You get to show your appreciation for the king's men. Prepare us a feast all night long, meat and ale. If we like what we're being served, you might get to keep your head.
Sir.
Thanks.
Captain, I'm sure the king would hang us if he finds us.
Fuck the king. Sending us all the way up here to the north, looking for ghosts and fairy tales. The old man must have lost his mind.
And there hath a point, we will hang.
Who's going to tell anyone? She? How about a girl? You want me to do my job and interrogate you locals? That way I get to keep my drink and my head. So how about it, huh? Have you seen any trace of this monster they call the Dark Rider? Seen him around? Exactly as I thought. The Dark Rider is nothing more than an old wives' tale. No one has ever seen Dark Rider.
I have seen him.
You have seen him. The Dark Rider.
2 days ago, near the pass at Droin's Fall.
Did he see you?
I wouldn't be sitting here if he had, would I?
You know, according to the legend, no man has ever seen the Dark Rider and lived to tell the tale. What makes you so lucky, old man?
I can avoid being seen if I wish. You didn't see me until I spoke.
This man is obviously a lying drunk, Captain.
You know we are the king's men. It is unwise to waste our time. If I find out you've been lying to me, I will return, and I will cut out your tongue. And speak the truth, old man.
The name is Vladimir, not old man. And the words I speak are as true as the night is dark.
like this man. He's got balls. Bring him some ale. I think his throat is dry. And he's got a story to tell, don't you?
Seven devils riding on his back. He smelt of darkness. It frightened me, and I'm not easily frightened. I stood frozen in the snow until he left over the snowy hilltops.
What did he look like?
His face was never visible. He was far away. But still I could hear an evil voice echoing through the hills, as if the words were spoken by a snake. Curses I've heard before, but this... this was something different. And yet, a sadness lay over him. The old stories talk about brave and foolish men who went looking for the Dark Rider, never to return home. Terrible screams always found their way down to the towns below, scaring the town people half to death. When the town folks finally built up their courage, they were looking for their friends. They found their remains, their bodies torn limb from limb, as if eaten by a large snowvarg. But snowvargs don't come this far north. Their faces. The remains of their faces. What they had seen before death took them.
I've heard stories. I've heard plenty in my days.
We all have. But if I were you, I would not take this ghost story so lightly.
And why is that?
Sometimes the ones who go chasing ghosts end up being chased by them. If in fact you are looking for the Dark Rider in these hills, I hope I'm not this close to you when he finds.
Thank you.
You there? Who are you? You would be wise to answer me, or I will gut you where you stand. Who are you?
Don't you know, Captain?
Thank you. I know his face.
Can't find a burning flame. Spread out.